sheep.
Carl Frew from HerdTracker. We're in Kenya's Mara Conservancies and we're here to do live broadcast of lion interaction at night. And we chose the conservancies because it allows us to drive off-road and get close to our subjects, and more importantly it allows us to drive at night and to capture nocturnal activity.
Yes, I'm going to preview.